Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to change the lock screen app shortcut on your Google Pixel 7 running Android 14. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Now tap on a lock screen at the top. You can find this option on the Android 14 version on your device, on Pixel device. Scroll down. Here you can see shortcut option. Tap on it. Now here you can choose left shortcut or right shortcut you want to set. For shortcut, you can find the option camera, do not disturb, flashlight, home, mute, QR code and video camera only. Now tap left shortcut. Here we select the left shortcut as a QR code. In right shortcut, we select flashlight. Select your favorite shortcut you want to quickly access. Now lock your Pixel device. You can see the left shortcut or right shortcut on the lock screen. Just double tap it to open. Long press it to open the that shortcut on your device. Here we long shot. It's quite easy. If you don't want to set, just tap left shortcut or right shortcut or choose the non option. Now we can see remove shortcut. Now lock your phone, you can see remove the shortcut. It's quite easy to set left shortcut or right shortcut on your device. That's it. If you like it, share it.